happening today, anyone who wants to get vaccinated can head to Jackson State to get their first or second dose. It'll happen from noon until 4 at the Rose E. McCoy Auditorium on campus. You're asked to enter from the Prentice Street entrance. And if you can't come today, there will be another clinic next week.